sergeants remain the best of friends. The King and Queen have recently been to see a number of Indian students hard at work in this country learning the art of munition making. India's potential is enormous, and how important in this war of munition production. Mr. Bevin was in attendance. Buckingham Palace now has its own home guard composed of members of the staff, and very keen and very well